project took place in our windowless carpentry shop. I was asked to refinish the cabinet doors of part of the kitchen. Chuckling arose as I tried to recall if I ever did anything with wood before. Despite the dark windowless carpentry room, the project was interesting.